can't guys, even split my episode. Oh, I'm fighting a damn zombie.
Guys, it's enchant paranoia.
No, it's enchant previewless, isn't it? Or is it paranoia?
No, it's paranoia.
Oh, crap.
It's really pointless on the sword because it tells you if you get an attack boost.
Yeah, that is the truth. I hear lava below me. Maybe I should dig straight. Right, Joggin?
Direction.
I think so. I think you're about right on that.
Good.
We did. There is just not enough mineshaft here for me to get that much strength.
Oh yeah, five more.
I'm trying my hardest.
My episode one didn't record. I am shaking.
Wow.
No.
I am shaking. I found lapis.
No.
OMG. Hey guys, I'm putting the enchants on the table. I'm gonna put some lapis in there as well.
I don't want it.
Oh, okay.
Colin doesn't want it.
Somebody else can get it.
You heard the boy.
I don't really have levels for that yet. I've been smelting iron for an entire episode.
What the fuck? Why?
Smelting is the best part of UHC.
If not, I would have never made a dollar.
What?
You know what I say, dude. You lay off, I'll lay off.
Oh, this water. No.
Joseph in my cave.
Who?
No way.
I don't know who Joseph is.
I was going to say, isn't he spectating?
I just said a random name. I wasn't even thinking of him.
Milamo Joseph is in my cave.
Milamo
Joseph. This mineshaft is so small, you guys.
Make it uppy.
Milamo Jeff.
Oh, I found more, but there's a cave spider spawner, but I'm not going to do that, actually.
Correct.
What's the Y level on the mineshaft?
Wait, it's
Cameron, I'm in
it's
your
like 29.
Cameron, I'm here.
I found diamonds!
Where?
Let's go!
I'm right at the ravine.
Guys, I found...
Where you are, if you can.
Five diamonds.
I'm here, having okay, flashbacks so... to okay, agency. When we mined everything and our team mined nothing.
Yeah. I had put 18 string in the TI. That's what I could get from that mine.
Oh my god. I
was really
looking around and found gold.
There was somebody above me, but it is Cameron.
Oh.
You guys can meet up and be friends now.
You see my name now.
Yeah, you're down on the ground.
Yeah. I'm killing.
Yeah, but I have five diamonds now. I'll take the enhancement tablet.
There is a creeper.
Okay.
Ready to dive bomb somewhere.
Okay. I'll watch my head.
How much is a sharp one iron, like, damage-wise? I do not even remember.
Well, a base iron sword is 6, so if it's 7.25, you got sharpness.
Fuck me, no! That's not sharp.
Honestly, just... if we get diamond armor, I don't even think it's worth, like, enchanting it directly. I think we're better off just enchanting books and then putting it in the anvil to see if we can put it on there.
That might not be a bad idea. Mm-hmm. Oh, you dropped gold down here.
Enchant Paranoia is the most fun game mode ever.
I love this place.
I didn't
guys,
know.
Guys, I've gotten 3 bad iron swords in a row.
Cool. Nice, dude.
Let's go for 4.
What if they have knockback, though? Keep them.
Oh, that's a good point. Somebody's gonna accidentally make a knockback 2 sword and just be on a mountain, get a hit, and the person's just gonna go flying.
That'd be funny.
It'll be me on purpose, though.
How will you do it on purpose if you don't know if it's knockback?
I will hit
somebody. I accidentally unplugged my Ethernet cable, guys.
Nice.
So I'm lagged out.
Oof.
Oh.
Bye, Jami. I found an Enderman.
I'm here, guys.
Over here.
I found a wooden hoe.
Oh no, I hit him down. I don't want to die to him, but he's at the bottom of a hill. Wait, he fell in water.
I got sharpness, guys. This is so awesome.
Wow. Okay, give it to me.
Oh, no. diamonds.
Wow, how many?
2, 3, 4.
I have 5. Wow, somebody can make some cool things.
Yeah, you think I'm doing this? Shit's caveless. Girls be like, ah.
What does that mean?
Girls be like.
Only because Emily
girls
said it.
Girls be like.
That's my only reasoning.
That makes a lot of sense, actually.
Here, I put all my diamonds and enchant table in the TI.
I won't NGL to you.
I'm gonna be NGL with you right now, boss man. I think I don't want that.
I think boss you're party. Cringe.
Boss party? Oh, I hear a spider.
This is on.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, yeah, we have infinite books. I forgot that. That's really nice yeah. in game mode.
Wait, can we see what's on the books, or is it just like...
No, but we can put them in the anvil.
Yeah, in the
trial
anvil.
Trial and error.
Put this on, or you cannot put this on. Unless we get like
a... Oh, there was fire spread. Oh my god, I'm getting out of here.
Whoa. I gotta get out of
Whoa,
here.
Whoa, dude. That's fucking radical. Reference.
I better get out of here. Whoa. Yeah, I need a new iron pickaxe.
Imagine not having a diamond pickaxe.
I can make one with my four if you don't shut that yap hole.
No, isn't that
the yap hole?
Yap hole.
Oh, that wasn't bad.
Just a mouth.
Get a little bit of gold.
It's the evolution of Flapple. Everything falls off except the mouth.
That's scary. I don't want to think about that.
I don't either.
Flapple's already scary.
Apple dragon. That's his joke.
That's the joke of Flapple.
He looks like an apple, tastes like a dragon. Anti Bama, no! Fucked up. You're literally worthless.
Respawn, he lagged.
That's a good point.
Ryan brings a strong point to the table. Where's that skeleton I hear? Oh my god, the angry Enderman, I can hear him. I lost that guy like 5 minutes ago.
The angry Enderman?
Yeah. I hit him with my gun, and he was like Gonzo. Gonzilla. Jar, how much string did you get?
I put it all in TI. I got 19.
Okay. I might take 5 for me. Oh, Jesus.
I might take it all for me.
I killed Endermang, but I did not get a portal.
Is that like a squirrel?
A squirrel? Ender portal?
Squirrel?
Oh, zombie spawna.
Ender portal.
I'm gonna get a Who Knows book, ready?
Wow.
It's gonna have 5 Who Knows on it. Jesus Christ. What the? This is the worst. 3 zombies spawn, 1 has a sword, 1 has a shovel, the other one's a baby villager. That's fucked up.
That's rare, dude. Iron Man, right, Jar? Ha ha ha.
What?
Colin, we can be Iron Team.
Stupid yeah. says what?
We don't need these guys. Actually, Cameron's still Iron Man. It can be everyone but Jar.
Yeah,
Stupid
true.
Says what?
What?
What are you talking about?
Huh.
Hardy, hardy, har. That's what girls say. They laugh.
That's not what they say.
No, they say we want to be able to vote.
Girls say.
They say go fuck yourself.
Okay. The boys go.
Wait. Like if you like this.
Like if you like that one.
I might hold on to 1 gapple for my well doings.
Boys when they sleep. Girls when they sleep.
Girls when they sleep.
I bet he's thinking about other girls. Him.
Him.
Guys, I'm not finding diamonds.
Dang it! Bad sword.
Guys, I'm not finding a cave either.
Hey Colin, can you get accidental knockback to you?
Maybe. I'll test it. I'll launch Cameron to the moon.
No! Don't do you can't test it on Cameron! Test on somebody else. Flame orb, hit him off a mountain.
True. If I see him somehow, I will.
We might.
Ooh, I got 2
enchantments. 4v1 melee rush.
They're back to...
I got a sharpness and probably knockback. Actually.
So back to whenever I hunted down Flame Orb for like an entire episode of Agency. he kept moving too fast and my team needed me to meet up with them.
I'm gonna put my diamonds in the TI. I also just enchanted all my iron.
Oh shoot! Skeleton!
Oh no!
Can we make Anvilla? It's like Godzilla, but Anvil's.
And voila.
Here's the Inchas.
Inchas.
What were you doing in the intro, Colin, that was like that?
I gotta sing Pashi and Arish.
Do you think Mav trusts that it's not JP Mize this time?
No.
I think we should go with your idea of letting Hannah play in your account.
Letting Hannah play in my account would have been smart.
That would have been a good idea. I think we could have won. Worse.
Yeah, I think that would have been a little unfair compared to
you. I think we might have got the season redone. Or we'd all be kicked from the round. Probably both.
That would have been some Edvin Xenon shit.
Oh my god.
Is that what happened?
That happened in Frenzy 8.
And what happened?
Edvin is the most melee player ever, and Xenon is the most bow player ever, but they switched accounts, so when Edvin was running at me in my cave, I started bow spamming him, and it was just Xenon, so he, like, was really good at it, and I was like, I don't know what's happening.
And I think they don't know what's happening.
I think they won that season. That was, like, my second.
Yeah, they did.
Ever.
I don't know why I'm smelting my gold right now. It's no worth.
I don't get it.
Evan was the guy who x-rayed on Harvard and then as a counter evidence uploaded the full game, but it started after he was already full diamond and smelting his gold.
He doesn't need to. That dude gets full diamond in like everything. Like whether he can record the whole game and he'll still get it.
It's funny though.
It is.
I remember when fucking Smoove did the fucking Twitter poll UHC GOATS thread. There was one of them randomly ended up being Manny versus Edvin, and I just said, this is literally hack v hack, are you fucking kidding me? And they both instantly replied, bro, I've never cheated in my life, WTF. I'm like, yeah, okay, whatever you fucking say.
Do we have Anvil?
Nope.
Turns into Godzilla.
Puts 19 iron into the team inventory as well as 35 gold ore.
Nice ore, dude.
Thanks.
That's what I say in response.
Thanks.
I'm trying to find Delmans, but I can't.
I'm trying to find where this cave extends, but I don't know if it does.
Guys, I'm gonna enchant a bow.
How's your luck, Cameron? What are you finding over there?
I'm pretty sure I found some spiders. Nice. That's what I'm hearing.
Yeah, the ultimate spider finder.
Is that you? Yeah, it is. The ultimate spider.
We have the tracking device.
8 legs.
8 legs.
Eight legs.
I almost enchanted a fishing rod on accident. That would have been funny.
8 eyes. That's my spider scanner going off. That's with the high pitch.
Colin, do you still need food?
No, I got 21.
I put 7 pork that I don't want in there.
Actually, I'm so OG crazy smoker weed whatever that I threw out some pork chop myself.
Wow, that's crazy.
Yeah, so like get on my level.
You're on level 2. Kinda.
Level 11, actually. I'm an enchant, a big horse.
They call me the weed badass.
Oh, we find the water! I want to make a Chuck Norris joke at some point.
Diamonds.
Wow. Awesome.
Wow.
Always find the lapis!
Oh, more diamonds, Lala.
Why are you finding diamonds?
Skeletron!
I don't know.
Always mine the lava.
Like baby-ass cave that connects to ours, and there's like a million guys here. Guys being diamonds.
Oh my god, I hear water.
I think this was a double vein. No, it was just a weird one. Any more diamonds down here?
Oh, there's definitely
my best friend.
Or a spider somewhere.
I'm gonna take one of my Dillmans back and make a chest plate.
Okay.
Like a Queen of Hearts.
And?
What is this?
Here's an enchanted chest plate if anyone wants it, made of iron.
I found a mineshaft.
Oh, nice. Let's go. How did you find that? You're like,
Rocky Purchase Barbecue. Thank you. Language pack, very cool.
Oh my god. Call me James B. Because
there's been two deaths and they're both on the same team.
Yeah, He lagged. This is all it's God's fault.
That's so true.
Emily said we could finish the job.
No.
Oh, what's hello.
That's like me.
I found
it's you
diamonds.
Barking, bark.
Yeah, that is like me.
Which fine cam?
Nothing.
But this is the worst mineshaft I've ever seen, but it had 9 diamonds. 10.
Oh well, that could be much worse. Yeah, it could be much worse. What's the Y level?
Everyone put your iron in the TI. Let's make a freaking anvil.
At 10.
I put 9 in there. It's at Y10. Oh, you're going through that.
He took the 19 iron.
He took the 19 iron. What the fuck? It's an ore.
There's 8 left.
What the fuck?
I took it.
Who took the iron?
That's approximately half. Somebody took half.
I didn't take any iron.
Who took my iron?
That's an ambulance.
Why are you singing that?
I hear wait. I think that's for Rocky.
There goes my iron.
Okay, goodbye, ambulance.
Ambulance for Rocky.
There.
Is there a reason there's a chest plate in the TI?
That's for whoever wants it. I got a diamond one, so.
Singing My Hero as the ambulance goes by is the same energy as when I was in my freshman year of high school. Somebody started choking on a snack. He was sitting at the front of the classroom. The teacher ran over, and I don't know what the technique is called, but it's the thing where like you get behind the person and just like...
Oh yeah, you do that.
He did that, and so he had to walk the kid over to the nurse's office, and then when he came back, somebody started playing How to Save a Life.
Oh god.
Should I go for diamond chest plate or
We already have a chest plate. How many do you have?
I got 10 diamonds, but should I go for a chest plate or should I go for weapons?
Make helmet and boots.
Yeah, go helmet boots.
Okay.
That way we can get more armor between all of us.
Between Wheeze.
I'm going to the surface to go look for a new cave, guys.
What's wrong? I won't say who said this. You can probably guess based off how disgusting of a personality this person is, but at one point I just randomly said, like, in a Valorant game, I'm queefing, and she responded, I hate queefing. I'm really upset about that one.
Yeah.
Guys, I found diamonds. How do you feel about queefing?
I don't have a stance.
What if Jarvis was like, yeah, dude, it's the
it's bat. Fucking radical.
The baby. It's kind of like the baby.
I saw this really bad Twitter thing the other day, and it was like,
what's it gonna do?
Oh my god. It was, it was this guy who was like, wife isn't doing too hot. She's gonna be fine, but we're worried.
Oh, I saw that. Fuck.
Oh, no.
And it's like we lost the baby, and somebody responded with a picture of the baby saying, "I found it." And I like so bad, but that's
what is wrong with people.
I'm going baby.
Oh my god! Last night, me, Dalton, and Mav queued a Valorant game, and a random joined. It was L the baby, and then the next one joined it. His name was Da Baby Valor, and I was really upset.
Da Baby Valor. That name sucks.
I don't know which one's worse, the Baby Valorant or L the baby.
I think the baby Valorant is bad. Better, if you will. And I will.
Is that an OG IGN? Should I get that in Minecraft?
Badder.
No, L the baby Valorant in Minecraft.
I think that would be great.
Okay, wait. I'm so confused right now.
Why?
I enchanted a book. I have went to combine it with my chest plate. It doesn't work. My pickaxe. It doesn't work.
Put it on your helmet. It's totally aqua affinity.
Oh, you might be right. Hold on. It's something like that.
I'm so smart, dude.
Death Strider?
What do you mean, no? Maybe it might be efficiency.
It's Death Strider.
What the fuck?
For like 2 levels, what the fuck?
2 levels? You got a Depth Strider,
right? Or maybe it's probably Feather Falling, actually.
Oh, yeah. Thanks.
End of my episode.
Thanks for watching, guys.
I'm on my episode.
End of my episode.